Look, things have sure gone from bad to bad with a side of fries. Brother and me, we were checking out the casino site when it...
Say, you think that place being taken over by those things qualifies us for a tax break?
What? Tax break? When have we ever gotten any kind of break with that money pit, brother? The Golden Wigwam.
That's right, wigwam. But some genius drew up a design for a big giant teepee.
Oh, so now all of a sudden you're a cultural expert. Last month you didn't even care about the difference between a tomahawk and a... Like I said, we were checking out the casino site. Another lost cause, our stock in trade.
Whatever. On the way back, we caught sight of something at the old pumpkin patch. Flashing lights in the fog. You know, like kids playing with torches.
Well, it ain't kids.
And it ain't torches. That place always gave me the creeps. Townies love to shovel all the bad shit that ever happened in their lives on us.
Ooh, must have been an engine curse.
But they brought worse with them than all the legends turned old Joe's hair white, put together.
Ugh, it's the crazy laughing that gets to me.
You heard the laughing too? You said you heard nothing, you contrary son of a bitch.
Hey, you wanna go?
Halloween.